Every woman has a different style, flavor, sauce, or elegance that we try to make our own. What we should remember is that since history repeats itself, there is nothing new, just reinvention. So those decked out ensembles are just enlightened fashions from the past. Those platforms are re-sparkled just to add some new pizzazz. And those hairstyles just change from long to short every decade or so. In the 20s, women wanted it short. Now, everyone adds hair or wants it to grow. Whatever you do, make sure that people are captivated by you, the real you. I know we can get caught up in our images, but just remember the clean slate that we were born with out the gate, perfect in its original state, every curve, skin fold, freckle on our face, because now some women want to erase and change the original to a disgrace. Yes, I said it, it's a disgrace. And some need to erase what they did to their surface based on the reflection they hate. I'm not against makeup, but if you want a man to love you, don't make yourself up to where he doesn't even know you. Let him be captivated by the real you. Beauty is within. It can't be seen. It is discerned, perceived in the character of the vessel who holds the key to unlock its mysteries that are deep as an abyss or endless sea. It is not tangible, but a precious worth, and there is none like you. You won't find the same if you try to unearth the beautiful creature that you are. More rare than gems or a brilliant star, love what you were created to be. You can add to your palette, but still allow others to see you, the real you. Let them be captivated by you. While looking in past the clothes, hair, makeup, and skin, find the beautiful woman, a woman of great value, a worth that cannot be registered, a standard that cannot be measured, because your actions define you, more notably than your image. Your demeanor's impression will sink deeper in others' minds, past what their eyes can see. So beauty being skin deep is just an allegory. Beauty is in your heart, which expels the truth, the real you. So please be captivated by you.